Generally speaking, whenever we're having some sort of pain when we run, we want to look at our running technique. But if our running technique looks fairly solid, then we're going to start to look at the shoe and how we can take some of the stress and move it around in the body. So generally, the higher the drop is in the shoe, the more the demand gets put on the knee and the hip, and the lower the drop, the more it gets put on the calf and the Achilles.